New tonight, Nicholasville police are looking for a murder suspect they say is on the run. 64-year-old Kenneth Strange should be considered armed and dangerous. Murder warrants were obtained after police were called to a home on Lauren Drive this morning. Police say they found a woman dead who had been shot. Nicholasville police say they're in touch with multiple jurisdictions across the state. If you know where he is, call police immediately.